champions will win a prize package valued at over $50,000. It's the Tournament of Champions on America's biggest bargain sale, where someone will win a fortune in cash and prizes, including this Fortune 944 and $25,000 in cash. In total, over $50,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Hello there. Thank you very much. I thank you. Welcome to Sale of the Century. Welcome to day two and our best two out of three for the finals of our Tournament of Champions. Could be the last day, but more about that in a moment. We started the tournament with 18 fine top money makers and the top money winners, and certainly money makers, because I'm looking at a total right here, and I'll tell you about it in a moment. And I asked our staff to find out, with those 18, with what they've won in the tournament and before in total, those 18 people, it's rather incredible. A total of $1,211,381 in cash and prizes. Over $1,200,000 those 18 people won on Sale of the Century. And it is down to two. And we'll get reacquainted with them. Summer Bartholomew will reintroduce them. Isn't that a sum total?
I didn't realize it was that high. That is a lot of winning. But the two people who are competing in the finals, won't you reintroduce them, sir?
Yes, I certainly will. This champion is from Windsor, Ontario, Canada. Help welcome Jeff Hewitt.
Hi, Jeff. Hi.
And Nick, this champion is from Los Angeles, California. Here's Stephanie Holmquist.
Hi, Stephanie.
Hi, Jim.
And we'll see you later with some very good bargains on the table.
Thank you, Stephanie. Well, we played the best two out of three, and on our last show, Stephanie won. So she has a leg up. Should Stephanie win today, she has got a $25,000 cash jackpot, and a car worth over $25,000. A total of over $50,000 could be Stephanie's today. Jeff, of course, if you win, you force it to a tie-breaking show.
So I can.
Yes. That's it. The man is confident. He's ready to go. I'm sure we're all ready to go. Let's start you off with $20. Good luck. Two fine champions going down to the wire. What was created in 1846 using $500,000 left to the U.S. government by Englishman James Smithson? Jeff.
The Liberty Bell.
No, James Smithson. He gave $500,000. Smithsonian Institution, yes. You lose $5 for the incorrect answer, down to 15. What quotient is calculated from the Stanford-Binet? Jeff?
Intelligence quotient.
The IQ, the intelligence quotient, you got that $5 right back for the correct answer. Coin the 20. This newspaper made more headlines, this newsmaker made more headlines when he ran ads asking for donations. Stephanie?
John DeLorean.
To help pay his legal fees. Yes, John DeLorean it is. Stephanie gets five, she goes 25. What part of the human head contains the vestibule, the atrium? Yep.
The ear.
And the end fibers of the olfactory nerves, the nose. You lose five again, bouncing around. Who awakened an interest in women's liberation with her best-selling book, The Feminine Mystique? Stephanie?
Betty Friedan.
Betty Friedan it is, and Stephanie goes to 30, yes. And every dollar is still very important to Stephanie, closing in on over $50,000, so it's very tough when an instant bargain comes up. Stephanie, you got a $15 lead.
Yeah.
Up to you. You could buy this.
Stephanie, some gifts are timeless, like Hamilton's Interlude A, Six Diamond Man's Watch. It's a swift quartz movement, day-day feature, and sweet secondhand, furnished by Hamilton. This elegant watch is normally priced at $385. Today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $5.
Oh, what a lovely setting here. Yes. Diamond Jim Brady and Dolly Parton. It's the No, no. Stephanie, would you like the watch for $5 if I also gave you...
You're doing this to me again.
Do you mind if I...
Complicating my life.
How about if I complicate your life to the tune of $300 in cash very early on? $300 in cash, $385 watch. For $5, you would still have a $10 lead. Going once, going twice, and no sale, doesn't want to buy. Jeff wanted her to buy. $15 lead for Stephanie. All she has to do is win today, and she's over $50,000 richer. What two North American countries share a park honoring their long friendship called the International Peace Garden? Stephanie.
Canada and the United States.
Is she right, Jeff, from Canada?
I guess so.
Yes, she's right, as a matter of fact. It is the Canada and the U.S., and she goes to 35.
Name the Greek dish made with lamb or beef, sliced eggplant, and topped with a delicious cheese sauce. 70.
Moussaka.
Nicely done. Moussaka it is, and Stephanie again starts to pull away, as she did yesterday. What constitutional monarchy located on the northern coast of Europe calls its capital Copenhagen? 70.
Denmark.
Just beating Jeff to the buzzer. You are right. 70 goes to 45. Fame game. Playing not for dollars, but for a pick of the Fame game board. Stephanie breathes a sigh. She can relax for just a moment as there's a lot of information. Buzz in when you know a famous thing. A thing. I am a large and spectacular structure designed by Joseph B. Strauss and completed in 1937 at a cost of more than $35 million. I am 8,981 feet long, and my sidewalks and six automobile lanes are 220 feet above the water. My towers are among the first structures you see when you approach a large American city by sea. Jeff!
The Golden Gate Bridge?
That's what it is! And a break for Jeff and a chance to get back into it. There's a $5 and a $10 money card up there, Jeff.
Number 8.
And behind the parade, we have mystery money, your pick again.
Well, right now, Jeff, you are trailing by $30. You've already got $10,000 for winning the semifinal match. Do you want that mystery money, or do you want to try to find a money card?
Pick again? Pick again. Number 9.
And behind number 9, we have golf clubs. Spin Seekers Lightweight Metal Woods, a set of Olympic Very Light B356 Woods, with matching Very Light irons and a professional staff bag, furnished by Pin Seeker.
Do you play golf, Jeff?
Well, my uncle is very happy at the moment.
Your uncle?
Golf clubs.
Your uncle is going to be happy. Yes. Well, he's going to be happy to the tune of over $1,000 worth of golf clubs, as a matter of fact. So you made a good choice. He didn't find the money card that Stephanie wanted to pick again. Somehow, I don't think she wanted him to find a money card. We'll be back with these chapters after this. And back to a match where Jeff Hewitt is trying to tie up the finals of the Tournament of Champions. Stephanie trying to put it away and go home over $50,000 richer. She's got a $30 lead right now. Considered one of the great literary classics, this Russian novel centers around the murder of a depraved father and its effect on his four sons. Name this Dostoevsky. Stephanie?
The Brothers Karamazov.
You got it for another $5, and Stephanie goes to 50. Fine champion for you. Name the German-born composer whose most famous oratorio is the holiday classic, The Messiah. Yep.
Handel.
George Frederick Handel it is. Get back to the $20 mark. The 23rd Amendment extended the right to vote in presidential elections to citizens of what federal district? 70.
The District of Columbia?
That's exactly what it is in Washington, D.C. Either one acceptable? 70 is correct for another $5. What body organs are the focus of the science called nephrology? 70.
The kidneys.
Kidneys is right. My goodness, you've got knowledge on a lot of different subjects. Well, Stephanie, you've stretched your lead out to a big $40 now. All you have to do is win, remember. Do you like this, Stephanie?
Yes. Stephanie, this instant bargain will be music to your ears. A 23-watt component rack system with integrated stereo amplifier, turntable, cassette deck with soft touch, and a noise reduction system, plus two-way speakers, furnished by Sharp. This great stereo system is normally priced at $689. Today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $10.
Oh, that's very nice. Stephanie likes it so much, she snuck her glasses on to get a quick look at it.
True.
You're setting up housekeeping now. This would be great. For $10, and to buy records for the stereo, $500 in cash. Oh, she's going to buy! Closing in on over $50,000, but she still buys. Enjoy the stereo. Enjoy the cash.
Thank you.
Over $1,100 bargain, knocking $10 off her score. Going for $50,000, did she make the right decision? $30 lead. Back to this. Name the buccaneer who fought for Andrew Jackson in the Battle of New Orleans and won a pardon for his crimes of smuggling and piracy. I think I would have gotten it with the piracy. Jean Lafitte. Jean Lafitte, the pirate. No one wanted to try that. Name the ex-headmistress of a Virginia girls' school who was seeking 70.
I've forgotten.
A retrial for the murder of her lover, Scarsdale Diet Dr. Herbert Tarnor. Jean Harris. Jean Harris. And Stephanie takes a backward step, first time in a while. According to its Latin meaning, what must an animal have to be classified as an... Jeff?
A backbone.
Nine. Ungulate. Either a backbone or hoofs, Jeff. Hoofs is what you need for an ungulate. Quick buzzer cost you $5. In his collection of verses called Hard Lines, what humorous satirical poet wrote, candy is dandy, but liquor is quicker? No? Ogden Nash. Ogden Nash wrote that. Hand-painted dream photographs is the way this Spanish master of surrealism describes his own work. Jeff.
Dolly.
Dolly. Salvador Dolly it is. Jeff, back to the $20 mark. Yeah. Interesting, talking about Salvador Dali, a 40-year-old artworks by Dali that are going to be brought out of storage that has not been seen. And you know who's going to bring them out? Walt Disney. Walt Disney Studios. They hired Dali to work on an animated movie called Destino. It was never made, and they still have the artworks. We're going to be seeing them soon. We'll be right back. We'll see if Stephanie wins $50,000 soon. Head-to-head go two fine champions in the finals of the Tournament of Champions, and if Stephanie Holmquist wins it today, she's over $50,000 richer. Jeff trying to tie things up. $25 the difference right now, and a $15 money card added up there on the board. Looking for a famous person. I was born in St. Paul, Minnesota in 1896. I wrote my first book, This Side of Paradise, in 1920. Stephanie.
F. Scott Fitzgerald.
You are right with that first book alone. Didn't need any of the other ones of Stephanie. More importantly than anything else, she gets control of that board. Keeps Jeff away from it. What number looks good?
I'll take number six, please.
And behind number six, we have $50!
Could be a $50,000 money card. We'll see. We add the $15 to Stephanie's score. Big $40 lead. Jeff's got some catching up to do. Back with this. Signifying prosperity, what Latin word describes the goat's horn overflowing with fruit, flowers? Stephanie?
Cornucopia.
Cornucopia it is, Stephanie, to 65. Yes. Considered the father of present-day astronomy. He developed the theory that the Earth... Yep.
Galileo.
Ooh, it's just another planet moving around the sun named this Polish astronomer, Copernicus. Nicholas Copernicus. The armies of what ancient power advanced under standards bearing the letters S-P-Q-R?
Sparta?
No. Rome. Remember all those Roman epics? You saw those four letters? Matter of fact, the S-P-Q-R stands for the Senate and the People of Rome. That's what the letters stand for. 70 takes a backward step. First time in a while. But 70, you still have a sizable lead. You've got a $45 lead. How about this?
Stephanie, let your fingers do the talking. On your trip to beautiful Hawaii, we'll fly you and a guest via Western Airlines wide-body jet from Los Angeles to Hawaii. You can count on warm hospitality and friendly service in flight, furnished by Western Airlines. Then you'll have a week's stay at the Kona Surf, set in tropical gardens, surrounded by bay, ocean, and a golf course located on Hawaii's Kona coast. Luxury rooms and island entertainment, furnished by Kona Surf. This fabulous trip is normally priced at $2,176. And today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $16.
Over $2,000 vacation to Hawaii, Stephanie. Now, that price was $16. It is more than the value of three questions.
Yes.
If you bought that trip, your lead would be cut, but it would still be a sizable lead. You would have a $29 lead if you bought that trip over $2,000 for $16. Big lead.
I can see you coming toward me.
Yes. Well, I want, if you go to Hawaii, Stephanie, I wouldn't like it if you didn't have a lot of spending
money. Neither would
money.
I.
You should have spending money.
Okay.
But your lead would be cut to $29.
Mm-hmm.
But I would give you...
The magic coat again.
The magic coat. From the coat comes $500 in cash.
That's good spending money.
$2,676. That's good spending money.
It's wonderful spending money.
But it's not excellent spending money.
Well,
Stephanie.
Are your standards the same as mine? I mean, who knows?
Excellent spending money, by any standard,
expensive habits.
Is $1,000 in cash.
Yeah.
But your lead would be cut to $29. Going once. Going twice. To give you another $500, $1,500 in cash. Going, no sale. Oh, that would have been a big lead, but $50,000 is a lot too, and that's what Stephanie's closing in on. We will be back. Did she make the right decision? It's interesting. Our studio audience all felt with that big lead that Stephanie should have bought that trip to Hawaii with the $1,500 in cash. And then you told us a shocker. Somebody in the audience said, well, you must have won a lot of trips.
Never.
Didn't win any trips on the show.
No.
Well, lucky.
I did win $400 worth of swimwear on the last show, so maybe I'm a complete fool.
Well, you never know. If Steph gets hot, you might need that cushion. And, of course, as Stephanie well knows, if she wins today, she's over $50,000 richer, so you've got to play the game the way it feels right for you. And right now you've got that lead of $45. We're back to see if Jeff can pick up. It took almost 20 years for Dante to write the 99 cantos contained in what epic poem? Dante? Jeff, you hit your light before the buzzer, so you were... No, he didn't. It was after the buzzer. I'm sorry.
Inferno.
That's only one of them. It is the Divine Comedy.
Oh,
you don't lose any money on that, though, because, no, you hit after the buzzer, so you stay right where you are. The Divine Comedy. Inferno, Purgatorio, and Paradiso were the three of the Paradiso. So you didn't lose anything on that. According to Greek mythology, what is the collective name for such chores as cleansing the Augean stables and capturing the bull of King Minos? Jeff?
The labors.
The labors, yes, the 12 labors of Hercules, the labors, correct. You go up to $20. I see that. An odd assortment of animals inhabit these Ecuadorian islands whose name comes, Stephanie?
The Galapagos.
Galapagos Islands is right, Stephanie, to $65. Yeah. Well, Jeff, if you are going to catch her and force the championship into a third day, you might need the big $25 money card up on the board. A famous person. I was born in Rome about the year 85 B.C. and became involved in one of the most famous plots in history. I fought for Pompey, was pardoned by Caesar, and seized Macedonia. I was considered the last of the Romans when I failed at Philippi and committed suicide by falling on my sword. But before that, I joined with Cassius to lead the plot to assassinate... 70?
Guess on Brutus?
You are right. It is indeed Marcus Junius Brutus trying to assassinate Caesar. Most importantly for Stephanie, she's got control of the board, and now can she find a big money card and put it away?
I'll take number 5.
And in behind number 5, we have hair care appliances. Andes quality personal care appliances for the whole family designed for travel or home use. An assortment of hair helpers for your beauty needs furnished by Andes.
$350 for the beauty product. See, if you had gone to Hawaii, you could have used those to
fix it.
Where were the other big money cards?
Behind the number 7 and the number 2.
Let's do that big $25 money card. Well, we finish up the game now with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock? Stephanie, you're at 65. Jeff is at 20. And Jeff, who I remember got hot earlier and got 7 straight answers to get into the semifinals, if he gets hot again, he can tie things up. If Stephanie is in the lead at the end of the speed round, she's over $50,000 richer. Good luck. We start the speed round now. What classic work of literature was the basis for a hit musical titled The Man of La Mancha? Stephanie?
Don Quixote.
Right. Which European nation's seat of government is at The Hague? Time. What name is given to the tiny blood vessels connecting arteries? Stephanie?
Capillaries.
Right. Name the black-winged beetle held sacred by ancient Egyptians.
Scarab.
Right. What do we call all plants that live for more than 2 years? Jeff.
Annual.
Wrong. Before it gained independence, Algeria was a colony of what European nation? 70?
France.
Right. What Italian inventor received the first transatlantic wireless telegraph? Jeff.
Marconi.
Right. Name the British author who wrote the semi-autobiographical novel of human bondage. 70?
Somerset Maugham.
Right. What was the former name of the Southeast Asian country now known as Kampuchea?
Cambodia.
Right. In religion, what is another name for the Decalogue? Time. What is the name of the landmark document which translation means Grand Charter? Time is up. 70 holds it. You are $50,000 richer. Congratulations. Well, I've got to come over here first of all. Congratulations, Stephanie. You are being very kind also to our nice champion, Jeff Hewitt.
Okay.
Congratulations to you. Jeff, you are leaving us with $87,493 in cash and prizes.
That's great.
But it is Stephanie Holmgren. Come on up here with me, Stephanie. My goodness. Well done. You did you think you could do it?
I'm very surprised and completely delighted.
You are a sensational champion, and right now, you are the champion of champions, and Stephanie, first of all, you're driving away with this beautiful automobile. Jay?
Put the adventure back into driving with this fabulous Porsche 944. Take to the road in this 5-speed sports car that combines a sleek exterior with a luxurious interior. With cruise control, sunroof, and factory alarm. And this prize is worth $27,622.
And that car is yours, Stephanie. Congratulations. Enjoy. Here are the keys. Yes, right. They're for you. Now, step up here for a moment, because you've not only got the car, you've also got this.
Podcast jackpot. It's won $5,000.
Well, Stephanie, you've got over $50,000 with the cash and the car. How do you feel?
I feel fabulous.
Well, why don't you go sit in your car and get comfortable, and while Stephanie gets used to her car, we'll let you watch this message. Then we'll wrap things up. An incredible total for Stephanie right after this commercial timeout. Back with the winner of the Tournament of Champions. Who are these nice people?
This is my mother, Lois Howard, and my grandmother, Helen Holmquist.
Hello, Helen. You must be very proud of Stephanie.
We certainly
are. The winner of the Tournament of Tournaments, the Champion of Champions, Stephanie Holmquist, and she has won in total, including the car and this $25,000 bonus, $152,897 on Sale of the Century. Play on Monday. Have a nice weekend. We'll see you again on Monday on San Luis Extra. Congratulations.
Our studio audience is undefeated contestants will receive Diet Shasta now with a great taste of NutraSweet and more flavors to make you say, I want to pop Diet Shasta. And success, the boiling bag rice cooked in 10 minutes, no measuring, no mess, perfect every time. Once you switch to success, nothing else will do. Plus, Checkup toothpaste actually helps remove plaque effectively, safely. Checkup the plaque attacker. And Art Magic Cosmetics for lips, nails, eyes, and cheeks that look like a million without costing a fortune. Art Magic, the art of beauty made affordable. Plus, delicious Sunny Delight Florida Citrus Punch brand. Great taste for the whole family, morning, noon, and night. Nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. And why do we make Future with Top Acrylic? Because we know what your floor goes through in a day. Future for high-traffic floors. Jim Perry's Wardrobe, furnished by Botany 500. All prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Century is a Red Sunday production.